There's, hi Leo. It's our first day of camping, opening for a elk, and we got one already. We're going there to get it right now. And this is our camp. There's our tent where we sleep in.
Here, Linda. Linda.
It's early in the morning. Since we get up,
make sure you see the smoke on the.
That's a stove, a cooking stove. This is our camp in Gladstone Park. We hike up here, well, walk anyway, with a horse, ride and walk for at least, I guess, 6 hours. About 6 hours took us to get here, right?
Yeah. At least.
Mm-hmm. There's the horse that we used to come up. Yeah. That's Rim Rock. That's Duchess. Leo on top, and that's Leo.
So it was quite a shot.
Yes, it's kind of shaky. That's how far the shot from here, anyway. How many feet do you think from here? 200 feet or 300 feet?
250 yards.
250 yards. That's where he took the shot. And there he is. You can see he's laying way down there. It's pretty hard. Oh, I don't know where it went now. Oh, there he is. It's the closest I'm gonna get from here. Okay. Yeah, it's on now.
Okay, just go there quick.
It's okay.
Go down a little further. Keep walking. Keep walking. Okay, come back now and shut it off.
Everything is recorded, whatever you say in there.
What?
Everything is recorded, everything.
Oh, good thing you told me.
Okay, here.
Did they even hear you talk?
There's the elk.
Talk loud.
I said, that's a big animal. How you feel, Leo?
Oh, I'm very happy, Linda. I couldn't have done it without you. That's for sure.
Well,
everybody knows that.
That's the first day, and we
One
got
hour
them.
After
6:30, I think, when we got them. Him. Anyway. And there,
first
here
day
we are.
First day of hunting season.
Yes.
I want you to stand here, Linda.
Okay. Okay, come on, walk back here. It's on.
And do a lot of talking. Yeah, Linda.
See how big they were.
It makes us very happy. And I don't think I could have done it on my own. You saw him first, you saw the cow first. I would have seen nothing.
And it's very, very exciting.
She says it's very exciting. And
thank you also for taking me up here.
Now we're gonna, the hard work begins. Now we gotta carry this thing
up. Now it's gonna
back to the Paulson Bridge. That's a long ways away.
Yes.
Okay,
but,
Linda.
But it's very nice up here.
Yeah, it's a beautiful country.
Yes.
Okay. Some more when we're loaded on the horses, right?
Yes. And when the horse gets here.
Yeah.
And I'll take some more picture. And that's where he shot it, way up there. Way up in that dead tree there. From there to here. Sheba.
Come on.
Here is me on top of the Gladstone. That's where we shot the elk. We're so high up on a mountain here. I'm scared that I might fall down the cliff. Here we are, September 27. We're getting ready to go home. The horse is all packed. There's Leo. Oh, that's Glen. And Leo. Hi, Glen, say hi.
I'm a horse holder.
Oh, yeah. There's the horn. Hi, Leo.
Now we gotta put Linda's pack on there. You got everything in there?
No. I need to put some.
Yeah, we can do that later.
Yeah.
Put the horns on. Okay, the horn's not linked.
Is it going down? The point?
No.
It stopped there.
Okay, go further to the back. Eh?
Yeah. I'm right.
Without touching the horse?
Yeah. Now we got it.
Ooh. And now we can jam it forward. Okay, we gotta get this horn underneath the bag.
Okay, come over here.
Oh, I can't get you a little more. Just a minute. Okay. We gotta get that. Holy shit. Where are we gonna get it?
You're having a hard time putting the horn on the horse.
Ooh.
Okay, it's right
stay
on.
Stay here.
But it's
we gotta feed it down over this crap here.
Okay.
We get better every time.
Yeah.
But then we gotta get this underneath.
Okay. Sure. Okay. Look. Just one more.
It's kind of foggy today. But we're heading down to Grand Forks anyway. That's our camp yard. Cannot see nothing, so we're happy to get that elk the first day.
There.
It was a nice day,
you can't get more
but today
than this one.
Is not very good for hunting, but we got our elk anyway, so.
Oh.